Crocs, Inc. Crocs is the highest overall rated company in the footwear and accessories industry with an overall score of 82. Crocs is up 357.07% so far this year after the company closed yesterday at $108.92. The overall score measures the company's performance based off both short and long-term indicators and means that Crocs scores better than 82% of the overall market. Crocs has an overall score of 82. Find out what this means to you and get the rest of the rankings on Crocs. Crocs, Inc. is a strong performer in the footwear and accessories industry, which has an average overall score of 49. This means that, on average, the stocks in this industry score higher than 49% of the stock market. To see InvestorsObserver's sentiment score for Crocs, Inc., click here. Crocs has been trading neutral recently. The stock is trading up 11.00% this week following yesterday's decline. Crocs has an average analyst ranking of strong buy with an average price target of $96.625. Click here to get the full stock score report on Crocs, Inc. Crocs, stock.